고고한국.com Live and Study in Korea.
Hi, my name is Bianca, and I'm from the United States of America, and I studied at Kyungsung University in Busan, South Korea. So today I just wanted to talk to you about my experience at Kyungsung University, and also my thoughts about Busan, and just some advice to encourage you guys, and also just to prepare you to be a foreign exchange student. So the first thing I want to say is, my experience at the language school was pretty good. I really loved my classmates. Even though I was only American, it was still fun, and I got to communicate with my classmates in Korean only, because most of them were from Vietnam and Uzbekistan and Kazakhstan. So it was pretty interesting, and I got to learn about new cultures and people, so it was great. My teachers were very caring and kind. They genuinely cared about my well-being and if you need to talk with them. So the pros about Busan in the Kyungsung area is it's near the subway station. It's in a really lively area and it's not that far from Gwangalli Beach and Hyeondae Beach, which is really, really nice. And there's a lot of university students, and I noticed people in Busan are really friendly, so I think it's really easy to make friends. Like, I made friends with strangers in cafes, and I made friends in the street just from smiling and waving at people, so I think it's good. The dormitory is decent. Like, you know, of course you probably have to clean it before you live in it, but it's a decent size. You get your own bathroom. My roommate was really friendly, luckily, and yeah. The staff was very helpful. The staff speaks English, and anytime you have a problem, you can just go to them with your problem, and they shouldn't have an issue. So like I said, cold weather, if you go in the winter, please prepare.
How cold does it get, like, in comparison?
Okay, so I'm going to use Fahrenheit. So in Louisiana, our winter is maybe 70 degrees Fahrenheit. In Busan, it gets to be about 17 degrees Fahrenheit. So that's a huge difference. And plus it's windy and humid, so the cold, like, really. So I have a few things to say about the dormitory and the lesson plans
for
class. So the dormitory was really nice, as I said, but I stay there in the winter and the heater was not very good sometimes. So there were days where I was cold, so I would bring a heavy blanket or wear special pajamas. Also, if you're a healthy eater, the cafeteria food is probably not the best option for you, so you might want to prepare a meal plan for yourself, or maybe live in a share house or host family. Or if you have friends in Korea, stay with them, you know, find something, because your health is really important, and if you just keep eating bad, you might get sick. The curriculum. So the curriculum is basically just off the book. It's just from the book. So we follow the book, we read what's in the book. We practice speaking to each other with the dialogues that are in the book. So to me it was a bit boring, and I felt like it could have been more creative and more organized. But you know, overall, I did learn Korean well, but I wish they would have put more effort and time into their lesson. So, Kyungsung University is in a university area. There's also another university called Puyong. Puyong. Yeah, Kyungsung University. So there's a lot of university students, so there's a lot of people who are trying to sell their stuff. So just be careful about scammers. There's a lot of religious cults who try to persuade people to join their cult. And they may seem friendly at first, but really they're after your money and they're not good people. And they're not real Christians. So if you're a Christian and you want to go to a church, be careful about which church you go to. Make sure you go to an official church a church that's, you know, I heard, this is what my Korean friends told me, they said the bigger churches are more official and the smaller churches tend to have more corruption. So just be careful about, you know, where you go, who you make friends with, and Korea is a really safe place, to, but that doesn't mean it's perfect, so just look out for yourself. And definitely recommend visiting Samsung City. If you like shopping, you should go to, what is it, Shinsegae department store and mall. It's so nice, and you could literally spend the whole day in there. There's a movie theater, ice skating, you can find foreign clothing stores, and it's near Haeundae Beach, I believe. And Haeundae Beach is so beautiful. It's more beautiful than I imagined. If you go in the daytime or at night, it's fine. And you can play with fireworks. And even if it's cold, people still visit the beach, so feel free to go there. That was my favorite place. So I definitely recommend Google Hanguk, especially if you have no clue about how to study in a foreign country like South Korea. They were really helpful in just getting me into the school, and like even questions that weren't related to getting into the school, they still helped me with. Like if I had a problem or if I wanted to complain or about the school, they were always open and willing to help me. They were just really helpful. Like I felt like they were my friends in Korea, just waiting for me to come. And they were really quick to reply. And yeah, I definitely recommend them. They're official and it's not a scam. So I recommend it. Yeah. Foreign exchange student, if you come here alone, you might feel lonely at first, you know. Like for me, I came in December, so it was around the holidays. So around New Year's, I got a little bit sad because it was my first time away from my family. So I would just be prepared for that and just try to make friends. And if you feel lonely, don't make a big deal out of it. I think every foreign student goes through it, so if that happens to you, just remember that things will get better and you're gonna make friends. It just takes time. You're basically starting a new life in a foreign country, so just be patient and don't give up making friends. And try to learn the language because that's really important. People told me that, you know, in Korea, everyone speaks English, but that's not the case. So try to study Korean before you come to Korea as well, because the class pace is, I think, kind of fast. Like, they expect you to know Hanguk before you arrive. So just try to make your life easier, study before you get here, and try to make friends before you get here too. And that's all I have to say. I had a great time in Busan. It's beautiful, and I definitely want to come back, and I hope I was helpful. Thanks. Bye.